of Smash. And here comes the countdown. Top 10 for this week. This week's number 10 hit belongs to a five-piece family group who still have another five brothers and sisters at home. Rhythm of the Night was obviously inspired by Mr. and Mrs. DeBarge. Do Re Mi scored their first ever top 10 hit with their first ever single from their forthcoming first ever album, Domestic Harmony. This week, Man Overboard goes overboard from 12 to 9. If a Duran Duran fan is called a Duranite and a Wham fan is called a Whamette, what's an Uncanny X-Men fan called? Yes, you've got it, an X-Maniac. Eurogliders tread water at number 7. Thank you, Grace. Thank you, Bernie. Back to the pool. Had the number 1 record in the States and move up from 8 to 6 with the theme from the latest James Bond movie, which opens in Australia next week. Eurythmics' new single features a guest appearance by none other than Stevie Wonder. Meanwhile, Would I Lie to You drops from 3 to 5. You know, half of Katrina and the Waves is from London and the other half is from LA. Put them together and you've got this week's national number 4 hit in Australia. The Crazy For You soundtrack contains this week's number 3 hit plus a new Madonna song called Gambler. Now, if it wasn't for these guys, Madonna would have had the number 1 and 2 songs in the country. Good on you, boys. Metal is anything. Live it up. Good night, Australia, from Gavin Wood. Now it's back to Molly. Wakey, wakey.
Yeah, I'm awake, Gavin, and thanks a lot, mate. Listen, when you just even look at that that top 10, I mean, there were some great acts, some great Australian acts that are in that top 10 that were on last Friday night, and what a show it is. All right, listen, apart from 16 million people, I've got four very special people to thank. One of them three of them, one's an ex-one, are producer-directors. The other one, the third one, is my executive producer now, and that is Grant Rule and Walter Boston, and Carl Steinberg. Those three people stuck with me all night, and they never moved. They were absolutely great in their job, and it proved to me that the ABC is the best place to be. The fourth person is a guy called Stephen Priest, who's a great friend of mine, and the studio we're in fact doing Countdown in now is a place, an independent studio, nothing to do with the ABC, called ECV in Sydney. And all the crew here are helping us out to put Countdown together tonight. And I must say also that ECV gave their studios and their editing, I don't know the technical side of all of this, the videotapes and everything else, to put the entire show together the other night, the Friday night show, so it could go to air on Saturday morning. So Stephen and ECV, I really thank you a lot. Look, there's nothing really left for me to say. It's been a great weekend. George Negus, I really can't come and help you out with 60 Minutes tonight. I can't look at another television camera, any joking, mate. But to everyone, it's just been a memorable weekend. It's been a satisfying weekend. And it's been one where instead of saying good night, Australia, I'll simply say God bless Australia. Here's the number 1, Madonna. Thank you.
Susan!
Good going, stranger. And you can dance.